I was just like this. But she didn't punch me or anything yet.
Today, so when I turned around and I see my twin on the floor, I see her on the floor. So I ran over there and started beating. What's up, Bonus Squad? 2 weeks and a day. Actually, it's going to be 3 because we're going to be doing a Never Have I Ever. And our sister in the background is going to be
asking us questions. Yeah, reading questions.
This is not what that video is about. As you can see by the title, we're going to be doing a story time on our first fight. Yeah. Wait, what grade are we in?
We're in ninth grade.
No, what grade were we in?
We were in third or fourth grade. Or no, it was fifth. One of them.
Anyways.
Yeah.
So let's get to the video. Yo, I don't know how many times we tried that, but... Anyways,
so we were in fifth grade.
We had ballies inside our head. We had a skirt on. We had stockings on. You know how you are.
My mom used to always dress us up because y'all, we were still tiny. We were like tiny still. Anyways, I'm going to keep saying anyways, so excuse me for saying anyways. Anyways. So we got on the bus, and then this girl, her name gonna be Rashbusha. Rashbusha,
pineapple.
Okay, her name gonna be pineapple. Okay, pineapple, she was like, what are y'all wearing? Like, y'all always coming to school with the same clothes on. This, y'all are so dirty. And she was like talking about us and everything, talking about how we can't fight and we're so ugly and everything.
We were in fifth grade, y'all. And we used to catch the bus.
And she was like, went to school. She was taller than us too. And you know how it like be people like backing them up and everything. So we were like, okay. We were like, okay. The whole time we were just like, okay, thank you. Because we're not trying like things get like in between, like, let things hurt our feelings.
And we didn't really talk like in class a lot because we didn't really want to get into
trouble. Yeah, we were shy.
We weren't those type of kids that were bad and outspoken.
It's like, yeah, we're not bad and we still don't talk in school.
A lot.
Anyways, so she said, she said something about, just watch when y'all get outside. Yeah, she said, watch when y'all get outside. And then I said, what are you talking about in my head? And I was getting all scared. So me and Janae were discussing like our plan. So we were thinking about just going home. So then we decided
I had a little phone that, it was a little phone that my mom gave to me. And it was like this small, you could swipe up. I swiped down. And like,
basically it was a flip phone. And my mom gave me a flip phone. That was my first phone.
My phone, it was touchscreen, but you still have to swipe up for the keyboard.
And it died in like 5 minutes.
Yeah, and it took like 4 hours to charge.
Anyways, that's not the point. So, we got off the bus, and we were like getting scared and everything. We were making a plan. We were just thinking about just going home, running home. And I was like, no, I'm not trying to look like I'm scared of her and stuff. So then we just walked.
She's trying to look cool.
Yeah, I was trying to look cool.
Now she's like, Janai, come on. Because I was really trying to walk home.
No, run. You were trying to run.
Yeah.
So then, I was walking.
Because where the bus dropped us off, it was like, the bus is right there, and then our house is like down the street.
Yeah, so the bus dropped us off, and it's like a ditch over there. So as soon as we got up, we were walking home. Next thing you know, I just saw something from the corner of my eye, and I was like, I should really turn around. I really think something's gonna happen.
Well, Jemima is in back of me.
Our hair was still short and everything. I mean, our hair was like this short, so I don't know what they were trying to pull, but they pulled my ponytail. I thought I was about to die. Anyways, they yanked my ponytail, and I fell to the ground.
And then, I heard Janaya scream. I heard her start crying.
And the dumbest thing I did, I just sat there.
No,
and I was
laid,
like this.
Laid there, because you were on the floor.
I was just like this. But she didn't punch me or anything yet.
So then, when I turned around, and I see my twin on the floor, I see her on the floor. So I ran over there and started beating that girl up.
So, you know, that didn't happen. Of course.
Yeah, she lying about that part.
Of course. Because the girl was taller than us. No way we can beat her. Anyways, so she ran over there. Because I really couldn't see her because my head was hurting because she banged my head on the ground. It went like this. That's how it went. So, I was just laying there, and then I saw this other girl, because she had, like, friends, and they were like, you know how it's, like, one person would record? So, I got up. I started getting up, and Janae, she was still standing there with her book back on. She wasn't doing anything.
I was just looking at Janae, because I didn't know what to do, but I started grabbing my phone out, then that's when I felt somebody pull my hair. That's when I hit my head on the ground,
it was
like,
ba-boom. Her phone fell in the ditch, y'all. Her track phone. Nobody cared about that.
Yeah, and I was in the grass, by the way.
Yeah. So, next, what happened was...
Oh, the girl was still recording. She was like, beat that girl. And so, girl, you know what I mean. The female dog.
That's how she keep putting your hair in my face.
Sorry.
Anyways, so I got up and then I went over to Pineapple and I started like I didn't know how to fight, y'all. So I put my hands up like this, y'all. I really thought I knew how to fight, y'all. I put my hands up and then Because I always, like, saw fights on, like, other people's phone, like, on YouTube and stuff. So then I grabbed her hair, and that's not how you're really supposed to fight, but that's what, like, all girls do. So then I grabbed her hair, and then I was just like this. Like, doing a windmill. I was thinking about doing this in my head, because I didn't know how to fight. But then, as soon as I was like this, she was like this. She grabbed my hair down, then she was like this. And all I know is I saw heaven. I didn't know what to do, y'all. I'm sorry. But I got back up because I didn't want to act like I was like I wasn't cool or anything, like I didn't know how to fight. So then I actually jumped on her back. I jumped on her back and then look. I jumped on her back and then I was like this. To her eye. Because y'all know how we were short, and I was shorter than how I am right now. So I was punching her in her eye. And then,
when the girl that was, like, the girl that pushed me on the floor, she was looking at, no, watermelon, it wasn't her, watermelon. Because it was two girls.
Oh, yeah.
Watermelon and pineapple. You got that because it's a pineapple watermelon right there. But the girl, she was when she pushed me in the ground and I hit my head on the ground, she was still holding on my hair and I didn't know what to do. And the girl, she just started looking at Janaya and Pineapple fight. So when she seen Janaya jump on Pineapple, she dropped me and that's when she ran over there. So that's when I tried to get up. And then it was like a little rock right there where the ditch was and the grass.
And then she tripped and fell in the ditch.
knew the heck I didn't.
I'm just saying, guys, she didn't trip and fall in the ditch. That would have been funny if she didn't.
I tripped over the rock, and then that's when I had a rip inside my stockings. So then that's when I seen Janaya looking at me. She turned her head, and then that's when she seen the girl, Watermelon, running towards her, Janaya.
And then, do you mean pineapple or watermelon?
Watermelon was running towards pineapple.
Huh? You confused me.
Watermelon is the girl that was on, that pulled my hair and stuff.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Watermelon was running towards you and pineapple to try to get you off. Then that's when I seen Janaya. Me and Janaya made eye contact, and I can see the tears in her eyes.
Yeah.
And I felt the tears in mine.
Yeah, I was really crying though, because I didn't really know what to do, and I was really getting scared. So then, me and Janaya, we ran home, and guess what I did? I tripped.
And I forgot my book bag over there too. But when I seen Janaya trip, I tried to hurry up and run to her. And I seen the girls running after us.
So then she ran home and left me. She left me, y'all.
But it wasn't my fault. Because my mom said
she wanted me to get jumped. She left me to get jumped. But thank God, they didn't really touch me, but they, y'all know how it's like bullies, and like they bullied me and Janaya at that time, but they were fighting us at the same time. So I got up and then I tried running. I tried calling Janaya, but they already like pulled me back. So then
Janaya, she ran inside the house.
Oh yeah, I ran to the house.
And I was coming back out.
And then me and Janaya, we were just running out there. We went to the ditch, and I couldn't find my book bag. And I see my book bag inside the ditch. And her papers and stuff was all scattered everywhere, because they were taking it out and pouring it in there. And then if y'all wondering how I got out their hands, I kicked them. Yeah, I kicked. Wait, no, I didn't. What did I do? Yeah, I don't remember what I did, but I just know I just left and I just ran home. So then she came back.
Still landed.
What happened after?
Oh wait, which part are you on?
Oh, they were like, y'all better not touch me. Nah. Y'all know those please. They're all cursing everything, thinking they're big and bad. And then pineapple. Y'all know how it's like that white girl ponytail. Y'all know that Vine? She had the tiny ponytail that was like the smaller than a
white girl ponytail. Most white girls try to make this, but theirs looks like this. Oh, up next.
Yeah, then me and Janae just ran home. Then y'all. But my mom, we stayed in the house and they kept knocking on our door. And then my mom, she came. Well, we called her on the phone, because she was like 5 minutes away from us, because she just came from work. And then she saw the girls outside of her house, and then she's like, are y'all looking for my twin daughters? And then they were like, yeah, we just fought them or something like that.
Yeah, me and Janaya were peeking out the window, and that's how we know.
Guess what? I mean, my mom, she came in the door, then she said, why were y'all fighting? Why didn't y'all call me? She said, why were y'all fighting? Why didn't y'all tell me that something? And then, guess what we said to them? We said, guess what we told her, y'all? We said, it's a prank, y'all. We just said, we didn't even have our first fight, y'all, yet, y'all.
Because we don't begin to fight at all, because we don't
need that
drama.
We're good kids.
Anyways, guys,
that's all for this
video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and stay golden.
No, and turn on our post notifications. And always remember, guys, stay golden.
Do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party.
video.
So let's get to that video. So let's get to that video.
So let's get to the video.
Anyway, I don't know how many times we tried that, but anyways. So